RSL may soon be home to Australia's next big thing, the big slouch hat.
The supersized war memorial was a winning idea and one sure to attract selfie seekers. Australians just love big things. The big banana, the big prawn, even the big merino. But a proposal to build a $140,000 big slouch hat war memorial has been given the green light. The familiar broad-brimmed number, worn by countless brave Australians, will become a centrepiece of the Gillies Plains and Hampstead RSL and double as a shelter for users of the memorial park. There have been mixed reactions, with some raising concerns the supersized memorial was not an appropriate way to commemorate servicemen and women. The state government, however, is behind the plan, covering the cost with grant money from the Fund My Neighbourhood scheme. And now the race is on to see if the big slouch hat will be finished in time for Anzac Day 2018.
And RSL member and Port Adelaide Enfield councillor Mark Basham and RSL branch secretary Pat Sobel's join us now. Morning to you both. Now, Pat, you put forward the concept for the giant slouch hat. So what sparked the idea for you?
Originally, I went to a seminar that was held by Dana Wortley for the member for Torrens, and Mark was there. Dana had suggested a shelter for our members because she'd been to our Anzac Day services and our Remembrance Day service and realised that these days sometimes it's very hot, other times it's raining. And Mark was at that seminar and he came up with the idea of the big slouch hat. So that's how it came about.
Mark, I reckon this is a bit of genius. The plan has the grant funding and is now with council. Will it be ready, do you reckon, for Anzac Day next year?
We'll try and make it ready for Anzac Day next year, but at this point in time, we're actually not sure when the funding will come through from the state government.
Oh, okay. All right, we've got to get on to them.
Yes. Are there any? I think it's terrific. I reckon all councils should do one of these. It's a good use of shade, isn't it? Any plans for memorials for Navy and Air Force too? Mark?
Yes.
Or Pat?
Yeah. Sorry.
You're all right.
I do apologise. I have approached the Department of Defence for an Orion propeller and also an anchor. This is to represent the other services other than Army, and this I'm planning or hoping will be built near the big slouch hat.
Yeah. And Mark, this is a great example of the lateral thinking that's just born and bred within the Port Adelaide and Enfield area, isn't it?
I love it. I love your thinking there. Actually, you're quite correct.
Exactly. All right, well done, guys. Good to see you.
It's great. I love it.
Oh, I think it's a terrific idea as well. Well done. Still to come. The